for today's video lecture of maths. See, today we are going to learn one activity which is based on the multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000, the concept which we have learned in the chapter 4 multiplication, right? So this activity is based on that concept, multiplying by 10, 100 or 1000 or 10,000, right? Means what? When there are zeros at the end, when there are zeros at the end of numbers, how to multiply them, okay? So that concept we have learned, three practices we have learned, right? So this activity today which we are going to learn, that is depend on it. It is very interesting and it is, we can say, the part of intelligence. We have to use here our ideas free. Understood? Now see, here if you see in the textbook, in the page, on the page number 64, open that page number, so you will get the idea. Here first in blue column they have given some numbers like 30 40 50 70 80 90 200 300. Here see, here if you see they have given 30, so it is printing mistake. Add 10, it is 300 actually, okay? Then 500 600 700 900, so these numbers are given. And here they have given some examples, but by giving examples, they have given English alphabets like 800 into B, F into F, I into A, C into B, D into J, it's DJ, right? E into K, H into B, C into G, A into A, D into E. Means these alphabets from A to K, A to K, they have given. And what we have to do? We have to find out that which number is represented by each alphabet. Which number is represented by A here? Because they have given answers. They have given answers. For example, if you multiply F with F, means F multiplied by F, means these two will be same number as they are same letter. Okay? Each letter represents different number. Got it? So F into F is equal to 490,000. Answer they have given. So we have to find which out of these, which number will occur at the place of F. Similarly, we have to find out the number for each alphabet. Number for every alphabet which is given here. It's very interesting. You can use your own ideas. Okay? And basically, we have to use that concept here, and we will use that only concept here, so to find out the numbers represented by these alphabets. Okay. So now see, first what we are going to do, if you see the first example, 800 into B, 800 multiplied by B is equal to 64,000. Now see, while looking towards these answers, now don't think about 64,000. What we have to think? We have to think first about these 64 and then about these zeros. Okay? How we have used that idea of multiplying 10, 100, 1000 or 10,000 or their multiples. How we have done that? Same thing we have to do. We will not see, we will not think that it is 64. No. We will make two parts, 64 and 3 zeros. 49 and 4 zeros. 12 and 4 zeros. 24 and 4 3 zeros, 36 and 3 zeros, 27 and 2 zeros, 40 and 3 zeros, right? 21 and 3 zeros, 36, 81 and remaining zeros. This way we have to see, then only we will get the answers. Okay? So see now, 800 into B. So here for B we have to find number. One number we have given 800. So now see, in 800 there are how many zeros? 2 zeros. And see, we count total zeros in this number and we write at the end. So there are 2 zeros here. And here if you see in the answer, there are 3 zeros in the answer. So these 2 zeros means you will say these 2 zeros, okay? And remain 1 zero. So here the number which will be there, it should be, there should be 1 zero in that number. Okay? There should be 1 zero in that number. So that 1, 2 and this is 1, 0, 3. There will be 3 zeros. Clear? Now think about this 64. Now you know the table still 20. So those tables also we will use here. 8. Now number is here 8. 8 multiplied by or 8 into how many? So that you will get 64. Say 8 table. 8 ones are 8, 8 2 to 16, 8 3 are 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 8 7 are 56, and then 8 8s are 64. See, when you are getting 64, 8 8s are 64. Right? So here, which number should be there? 8. 8 8s are 64, and this 1, 2, and 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 3. So B represents which number? 80. We represent 80. This number. Okay? We represent 80. So we will write here B is equal to 80. Finish. Now we have found the value for B. We will use this value for B in the another equation where there is B. So if you see here, C into B is equal to 24,000. Here B is equal to what? We have got B is equal to 80, correct? One more B here they are given B, one more. There also we will use B is equal to 80. Now see, B means 80 and C means what we have to find. Okay, now see, here is the answer. How many zeros are there? 3 zeros. So in 80 there is 1 zero. So this 1 zero will cut for this 1 zero. Means this 1 zero we have written here. Okay. Now remain 2 zeros. So the number which will represent C, it should have 2 zeros at the end. Right? 2 zeros at the end. So that this 1 zero and this 2 zeros. Here there will be 3 zeros total. Now think about the number. There is 24. And here number is 8. Right? 8. So 8 multiplied by dash dash is equal to 24. 8 multiplied by dash dash is equal to 24. Now say 8 table, 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24. 8 3s are 24. So there must be 3. So now see, 8 3s are 24 and this 1, 2, 3, 3 zeros. Got it? So 3, C means, C indicates 300, right? C indicates 300. This 300. Finish. Now let's find out the seventh one, because we know the B is 80. Now see, in B there is in 80 there is 1 zero. So this 1 zero cut for that. Now there are 2 zeros. Remain 2 zeros. So the number which will represent H, there must be 2 zeros in it. Okay. Now the here the number is 80. And which number, which digit should be here, so that its multiplication should be 40. 8 multiplied by dash dash is equal to 40. 8 multiplied by dash dash is equal to 40. 8 5s are 40. 8 5s are 40, right? So here there should be 5. That means 500. 8 5s are 40 and 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros here. Okay? So H represent 500. H here. H represent 500. Okay. Now we know B, we know C, we know the value for H. Where we can use that? Can we use it somewhere? Is there C or H somewhere else? No, there is no H or no C. So what to do now? There is no more B also, no more H also, and no more C also. Which value we have found here? No, there is C. C, yes. C is there. Okay. So C means what? 300. Multiply by, here we get value of G. Now see, in 300 there are 2 zeros, right? So in answer 21,000 there are these 3 zeros. The 2 zeros we cut for these 2 zeros. These 2 zeros represent last 2 zeros. Okay. Now one more zero remain. So the number which will represent G, it should have 1 zero at the end. Okay, so that this 2 zeros and this 1 zero, so there will be 3 zeros. Now see, there is 3 and here is the number 21. So 3 should be multiplied with which number so that we will get answer 21. This say 3 table, you will get 21. 3 7s are 21, right? 3 7s are 21. So here there should be 7. Now see 1, 2, 3, 3 zeros at the end and 7 3s are 21. Is it interesting? Yes. So G is equal to what? 70. G is equal to 70. 70 over finish. So here we have found the value of G. Can we use G somewhere else? Can we use G somewhere else? No, we cannot. So we don't have no more hint. Okay, what to do now? We don't have more hint because same alphabets which value we have found, they have not used in another examples. They are more next example. So what to do now? How to find out? At least one number should be out of these two letters. One the value of one letter we should know so that we can find value of another. But we don't know now value. What to do now? Yes, see here. If you see example number 2nd and example number 9, same letter is there. F into F. F into F. And there are see 4 zeros, right? So F and F. That means there is same number. Either there will be 200 or 600 or 700 or 900. Why? Because see, there are total 4 zeros. That means the number which F will represent, there must be 2 zeros at the end. Here 2 zeros, here 2 zeros. Because F and F means same number will be there. Okay? So 2 zeros and 2 zeros, there will be 4 zeros. Now here which same digit should be there. Now think about 49. There is 49, right? Answer is 49. So which number or which number when we multiply with itself, we will get 49. 5 5s are 49, 6 6s are 49, 7 7s are 49, 8 8s are 49, 9 9s are 49, what? 7 7s are 49, right? 7 7s are 49. So here there should be 7 and here there should be 7. See, F means 700. So see, 7 7s are 49 and these two zeros, total 4 zeros at the end. Okay? So F represents 700. Similarly, think about this A into A. Same number is there. Total 4 zeros, that means here there should be 2 zeros, here there should be 2 zeros. Because it is the same number, so 2 zeros, 2 zeros. Either, okay. Now see, 36 is there. Same example, 36. Which number multiplied, when we multiply it itself, we will get 36. 5 5 is 36, 6 6 is 36, 7 7 is 36, what? 6 6 is 36, right? 6 6 is 36. So A represents 600. 6 6 is 36, and these two zeros and these two zeros. Total 4 zeros at the end. Okay, so A represents 600. Okay, now we have found two more values for A and for F. So we can use that values in the another example. Now see here. I into A. We know A means what? 600. So instead for A we write 600 and we will find the number for I. Okay. Now see in the 600 there are how many zeros? 2 zeros, right? So here in the answer there are 4 zeros, so these 2 zeros we got, we want 2 more zeros. So the number which will represent I, there will be 2 zeros in it. Now see, think about this number 12. 6 multiplied by 6, this number 6 multiplied by dash, you will get 12. See, 6 multiplied by dash, you will get 12. The 6 table, 6 1 the 6, 6 2s are 12, right? 6 2s are 12. So here there must be 2. Now see, 6 1, 6 2s are 12, and these 2 zeros and these 2 zeros, total 4 zeros. So I represent 200. See, I represent 200. Okay. Now we have found F also. Where we can use F? Can we use F somewhere? No. We cannot. Can we use A somewhere else? No. Okay, no problem. See here. See here. D and E. D and E. D into E is equal to what? 81,000 is here. We want 81 as a multiplication of the numbers and total zeros are 3. Total zeros are 3. Now see, total zeros are 3 means if you see the number here, the numbers are with 2 zeros and 1 zero. That means here the two numbers, they should be, which way? One number should be 2 digit and one number should be 3 digit. Means one number should be 700 or 900 and another number should be 30 or 40 or 50 or 90. Okay, now see, the answer is 81. Answer of multiplication is 81. See here. Love this. So you know 81 means what? If you see these numbers 30, 40, 50, 90, and 700 and 900. Which number out of these, when we multiply with 900 or 700, we will get 81? Can you guess? 9 nines are what? 9 nines are 81, right? 9 nines are 81. So here, one number should be 90 and another number should be 900. 90 and 900. So that's it. 1, 2, 3, total 3 zeros and 9 nines are 81. 9 nines are 81, okay? So one number should be 90, one number should be 900. Now, we are not sure whether D should be 90 or D should be 900. We are not sure because D can be 900 and E can be 90. Okay, so for this we will use another example. Suppose here. Now here we have considered 90. D as a 90. So let us assume. Let us just assume. We can change that. If you assume D as a 90, then J will be, what will be the J? Now see here. Total there are 3 zeros in the answer. Okay, so that means here the number should be with 2 digits. If we consider D as a 90, then here the number should be with 2 zeros. Is it with 2 zeros there is only one number, 700, right? So 9 sevens are now 36, it is 63. If you consider the number with 2 zeros, there is only one number remains, 700. So here D is equal to 90 is not possible, we will take 900 here. And E is equal to 90 we will consider. D as a 900. Then which 2 digit number out of 30, 40 and 50 which will come here? There are 3 zeros, right? So in 900 there are 2 zeros. That means these 2 zeros come cut, remain 1 zero. There should be 1 zero here. Okay, so 9 and the multiplication of these digits is 36. Okay, so which number gives 36? 9 into what? 36. 9 into what? 9 3s are 36 or 9 4s are 36? 9 4s are 36, right? So here there must be 4. That is this, 40. J means what? 40. Now see, D means what? We have got 900. E means 90 and J means what? 40. J means 40. Now remain only one K. But for K there are 2, 30 or 50. Which? Yes, we will use here. Where is K? Here, right? So here value of E we have got 90. into k. Now see, here there is one zero that will be cut with this zero, remain one zero. This one zero will write here. 9 multiplied by dash is equal to 27. 9 multiplied by dash is equal to 27. 9 threes are 27, right? 3s are, means this number will come there, 33. 30, okay? 9 into 3, 27. 9 threes are 27, and about this one zero and this one zero. These two zeros, okay? This one and this one, total two zeros here, and 9 threes are 27. So k represent 30. So in this way we have to solve this activity or find out the numbers for the given alphabets. Understood, it is part of intelligence also, but while using our intelligence, we should know the concept behind this. Which is the concept? Multiplication by 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000, or multiplication by the multiples of 10,000, multiplication of multiples of 10, okay? So hope you have understood this. Write this in your textbook, okay? Or I would prefer that write this in your notebook. In the textbook they are not given sufficient space, so for these, so write this in your notebook. Understood? So thank you for today. Have a nice day.